Grown-ups. In between.
Let's get this one in 60 seconds. Let's go. Mini-Z button, right here. You already know the scale, mini-stuff, there's some nails it. Full engine suspension, oil-filled shocks, you can set the extra light and the gyro kit. Proper full ball bearings. Got some spare parts there. A little chassis, the KT531P remote. Rock solid. There will be a link in the description where you can pick this one up. 8 AAA batteries, all you need. Four-wheel drive. There's a Readyset contents. The chassis, the KT531P remote, wheel wrench, pinning gear tool, three extra pinning gears, two extra spur gears, spare wheel nut, and some mini pylons. Come on. Whoops.
Ah, there it is.